Hey folks, this is Brian with Steen's Lawn and Power, and this is our first look at the Toro Z-Master 144. So this is their 144-inch cut, diesel-powered triplex mower, mows up to 12 acres an hour, and this is the first one we've got in. So I mean, I've seen some prototypes, but this is the first production unit, and I gotta say, it is enormous. I mean, it's an unbelievable product. You know, similar to their 96 platform, but not the same. It's got the, you know, a little bit bigger engine. Obviously, the bigger mower decks. It's got the huge hydraulic clutch, and again, rated for 12 acres an hour mowing. So at that rate, you can actually replace 3 zero-turn 72-inch zero-turn mowers, and go down to one machine, one operator. So there's definitely a value there. It's the bargain price of just a fuzz under $85,000. I know what you're thinking. How can they build it that cheap? I haven't figured it out yet, but this one's sold already. They are extremely difficult to get, so I don't know if I'll get to see another one yet or not, but I just thought I'd show it to you guys and let you see, you know, kind of what we're dealing with. But, you know, similar concepts to the 96-inch, you know, so the mower decks are actually all belt driven, which is a simpler design. It's a bit less expensive, less maintenance. You know, you don't have your hydraulic spindles, and you know, they've had that out, and it's been really effective. They've had that out for a couple years and have not had a lot of belt issues with the 96. So honestly, I don't assume we're gonna have much of a problem with the 144-inch. The Yanmar diesel engine, the power plant, is a superb motor. Again, so not expecting much of an issue there either. So honestly, the machine is just super impressive. I can't wait to see it in the field. But if you get an opportunity to get your hands on one of these things, or see one, I'd recommend it. So any questions, go ahead and shoot us an email or reach out to us you know, through YouTube or Facebook. Love to answer any questions you might have on the new Toro Z-Master 144.